Welcome back to Call of Duty World War II. We are on what I believe to be the final
March
mission.
March 1945. With the 9th Armored and the 99th, our mission is to take the bridge of Remagen. We get across, the last German resistance will crumble.
I'm pretty sure this is the last.
I want nothing more than to be with Hazel when our baby arrives. But I gotta convince Pearson to let me back in the fight. I'm doing it to find Zuss, because he'd do the same for me. If I don't make it home, well, just watch over him, Paul.
Oh, what are you doing here?
What's it look like? Suicide.
Hey, I wouldn't go in there. Pearson's been hitting the sauce.
Thanks for the warning.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm not giving up on Zussman.
Tell it to the chaplain, because I got no room for a second. Who can't follow orders?
You weren't following orders when you refused to abandon those boys at Kazarine.
Oh dear.
What did you just say to me?
You heard me.
You better leave while you can still walk.
Davis told me. It wasn't your fault. You were only trying to do right by your platoon.
Get out! Get out!
I'm not going anywhere.
I said get out! God damn it! My orders were to fall back. But I just couldn't leave them. I told my men we were gonna hold this pass until reinforcements got here. But they never came. They never came. So I guess you're right. I did get my men killed. Now go.
Not without my platoon.
You think you got some guts, don't you? Try getting the job done day in and day out while your men are dying all around you.
Turner would have never given up like
Turner
this.
Turner is dead.
Then make that mean something. No sacrifice too great.
You don't know anything about sacrifice.
How about this? Honorable discharge paper signed by Davis. My ticket home. I could have had everything. A hero's welcome, my girl in my arms, hell, even a Bronze Star. But I got one last mission.
You must be crazy.
Crazy ain't the half of it.
All right, fall in.
Sergeant?
I said fall in, goddammit. If you want in, now's the time. Get the fuck out of my way.
I guess the gang's all here.
Bar one.
Not all of us. Let's take that bridge and find our boy.
Bar two, technically.
Yes, Corporal.
We're missing Turner and Zussman.
If Zussman's alive, he's across that bridge. We just gotta take it first.
There she is, the last bridge over the Rhine.
We get this convoy across, we're in the heartland. We'll bust them open.
Look, it's all or nothing. It's all been leading to this.
Oh. Hold on! All right, on me, come on! Secure the bridge entrance!
Yes, Sergeant! Come on!
Hey! Don't make me regret giving you a second chance!
You know I won't. Let's move.
Let's go!
Convoy will provide cover
Oh, shit. Get down.
On the floor.
Down, move.
Get down.
We're all clear.
Blow the bridge. We gotta stop them. Styles, what do you got?
They're rolling out everything.
Just buy some time. We'll handle the charges.
All right, I'll lead the way while Daniels and Styles cover the engineers. Ready? Come on, let's go.
You two, defuse the charges below the main structure.
Crowds are falling back. Stay low and keep sharp.
I've got grenades and smokes.
Yeah, I was gonna ask for those.
Throw him over.
Daniels, here.
Toss me that target and smoke.
Take it now instead of later.
Up ahead. On your shot. Open up!
Jesus!
Who's still with me?
Oh! Oh!
Their own men were still on it.
Dumb bastards.
Get up! Keep moving! We should catch up!
Listen!
Yeah, I'm real smart hitting the bridge with a mortar. Don't care.
Another position!
Morgan!
Pass him, quick!
Coming at you!
Fine, I got it.
Toss it out a grenade!
They didn't survive that. Well, damn well they didn't.
That's everyone!
Alrighty. I need ammo for my bar. Found it. Nice. Very nice.
Those planes are gonna take out the bridge. We need to capture those AA guns. Daniels, Howard, on me! Move, now! Focus and press the fire, now!
Throw the grenade!
Get to those trenches! Move!
Where's that targeted smoke?
Ready to go! Get your ass over here, Daniels! You need to capture those AA guns!
Not done yet!
On me!
Lobbing a grenade! That target and smoke ready!
Coming at you!
Hit him hard!
Let me know their position!
Okay, all right.
The bridge is ours.
Corporal Howard.
I believe I owe you an apology.
You owe me a hell of a lot more than that.
Come on through.
Just made history, fellas. Burst across the line. What you looking at, Fritz?
There are reports of POW camps in the area. Davis has ordered us to wait for authorization before conducting a sweep. But I guess you know what to do with Davis's orders.
Copy that, Sergeant.
All right.
Proud our platoon held the first bridgehead on the Rhine. Now our convoy's rolling into the heart of Germany. They say war's as good as won. Not to me. Not while Zuss is out there.
Is there still a mission left? Do we storm a POW camp? The epilogue.
After leaving the bridge on our mission east, we searched camps along the way. I thought I knew what cruelty was. I didn't know anything. But one thing's for certain. What I saw will stay with me forever. Survivors said that the other POWs, including Zussman, had been taken to a smaller camp 3 hours east. All I could do was hope he somehow made it.
Guess that's the question, ain't it?
Last one. More like a labor camp. Come on.
I get the feeling it's deserted.
So do I. fucking hell. I don't want to know. I don't. Don't seem good. Playing cards in the windows. Oh, Jesus.
These were our guys.
Take out your camera. The world's gotta know.
Fucking hell, man.
They had them living worse than animals. From the looks of it, they were beaten, starved, and worked to the bone.
Jesus.
The Nazis had murdered our boys in cold blood.
Over here.
And no fire in hell could burn away the stain.
I'm guessing they made an example out of them.
We know what that is used for, I guess.
They'd slaughtered the weakest, anyone that was slowing them down.
Daniels, over here. Daniels, you gotta see this. The tracks lead to the fields. That's where they must have marched them.
Then that's where we're going.
I wouldn't get your hopes up, Corporal.
I made a promise to Sussman.
We'll find him. I just can't guarantee we'll find him alive.
Then we go now.
Sergeant, I'll take point. Sussman!
Red! Red, take the shot!
Everything's coming full circle. All I've done, all I wish I'd done. It's like my whole life is leading to this moment.
We need to head home, baby brother.
You died right there in the snow. All because I couldn't. Couldn't. Damn it. I'm coming, Zussman. You're not gonna die, brother. Not now. Not today.
Shit. So that's what happened.
Zussman! Zussman!
You hear the shots? Fucking hell.
Is it over? You must be dreaming.
What'd they do?
But we were left behind. And I might die alone out here.
Drink some. Be easy now.
Okay, come on, let's get on here. Into the Jeep. Come on. Gentle.
You always looked out for me, Paul. And I reckon you did today. Because there's only one thing that keeps you going on that long march. And that's having your brothers beside you.
When history called, you answered. From all walks of life, you came to defend peace and freedom. I thank you, and the world thanks you. Wherever your path takes you, know this. You will always be amongst a brotherhood.
This is it, fellas.
Zussman wanted you to have it.
And you'll need it more than me. You got a kiddo now.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
Gentlemen. Queens! Your prodigal son returns!
Well, you're gonna be okay?
Gotta say bye to Zussman.
Going home, Sergeant?
I am home. What about you? You gonna re-up?
I've been away from Texas for a long time.
You take care of farm boy.
I will. When my son asks what I did, I'll tell him I fought with the first. And that crazy bastard, Pearson.
Crazy ain't the half of it.
If you're ever in Chicago,
I'll get there.
Oh, yeah, maybe I'll surprise you in Longview first.
You're welcome anytime.
You know, when they captured us, it wasn't just our freedom that they took. Even though we were together, and we were alone, looking for any way to survive. But you could have gone home a hero. Why'd you come back?
I saw that life. Just couldn't live it. To the end.
To the end.
The dream was different last night. This time we made it home, together. I can still hear the wolves paw. Sometimes I still see them coming. But you showed me how to fight them. So this belongs to you. Because the sacrifice you made taught me that a hero will risk it all to save his brother. And you'll always be both to me.
Say it still ain't a modern warfare, one or two. That wasn't a bad story. Pearson pissed me off. Yes, he did. But I guess that's it. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.